Good morning on Sunday, 7 minutes to nine, and I'm continuing day two of my Extra Life fundraiser. I played 16 hours yesterday. For most of that time, did a little bit of a little bit of housekeeping here and there, but just wanted to recap. See, I started off by playing Back to the Future, the game, and we started off with episode one. And yeah, I had a bit of a issue with one part where you had to get the alcohol from the soup kitchen, and there was a trigger event that didn't really work, and a lot of other people online had the same problem. Eventually figured that out. And then I played Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Arcade, and also played Space Quest 4, which again had lots of problems with that one. And I talked about the differences between, like, back from early 1990s, 1991, Space Quest 4, and also the Telltale's essentially the very similar style of adventure, point and click on, right areas and stuff like that, using some contextual clicking. So today I'm going to play some more games. I'll get back to some of the Back to Future games because, those are fairly interesting. I'm going to play Dark Souls. One of my donors made that request. A very generous cousin of mine made a fairly substantial donation, so I'm going to play Dark Souls today. And I still have some more housekeeping to do. I didn't plan on starting till 9. Just going to tidy up my area a little bit. I have to take out my dog, and I will be right back. Take you out again because I know you have to go. Drank what, two or maybe even three cans of Coke yesterday? That's definitely what I drank in a while. No, Mina. Mina. No, you can't be here. Stay here for now. There's also a chance that I'll be playing some Dominion this evening, either with my lovely wife or perhaps Calvin or anyone else who has an interest in Dominion. Have a table Well, you know, we want to play with the maximum of 4. You can play up to 6, but I'm not sure if it plays very well that way. Okay, so I still haven't had breakfast either, but I'm going to take dog out, and I'm just going to have some cereal and okay, Mina, I'm gonna go out for a walk, okay? You go yet? You're not? I'm gonna call you first. I just fed you. This is not for you. So, I don't know, for any dedicated viewers on my Extra Life Twitch stream, if you're watching around 6:45 yesterday, I think, I experimented using my mobile phone as a remote camera. And you might be able to go to Twitch TV, and you might be able to go to my video section and view past I'm just going over to my Twitch site right now, and if you go to my Twitch stream and click on Surf Warrior, like under my name, there's a link on my name in text, and you should be able to go and view past streams. It's kind of hard to tell. Okay. Yeah, you can see one video where it's a big, the thumbnail it created is like a big point of my face here, and I think it should be me prepping the camera here. And so there's like an 8-minute video I'm prepping the camera. Then the video above that, or just after that, no, 25, 26 minute video about, that must be the one that I set up for cooking. Now, it uses Wi-Fi, so there's some parts of the video where it's choppy or the video is kind of really choppy and slow. I found it there. Shows me how I made my black rice, fried rice, very yummy. Made enough for leftovers for myself. So you can go through and watch some of that. It's probably a little bit more exciting than some of my gaming that I've been doing. Now, you also have an opportunity to chat with me in the chat room. So if you're in the Twitch, you can see there's a little bar on the right side. As I was saying, there's like a little chat room, and you can click on the chat room sidebar. I think you have to create a Twitch account in order to use the chat, which is fairly easy. You can just click chat, and it says you need to log in. You can log in with your Facebook. So that should make it fairly easy. You can send me chat messages, and you can actually hear your chat messages converted to speech. Or my Twitch stream with probably about 20 second delay or so. But that way, if I'm playing my games, be alerted to messages, I'll respond to it. These adventure games, maybe you played them before, or maybe you have an idea how to get past certain points. So I'll highly recommend coming into the chat channel and send me tips. Also, at this time, I'm sure all the most of the extra lifers I've been playing around BC and all over North America have finished their Twitch gaming marathon, and they're all asleep, or most of them are asleep. I went to sleep at 1. Just after I finished episode 2 of Back to the Future. I was pointing out how things are different. Between some of the adventure games of the old versus the adventure games of the new, and how the
the old adventure games, you die like all the time. You just get killed all the time. Whereas I don't think there is a way to screw up or die in the Back to the Future adventure game. Okay, I'm gonna take my dog.
you in here. Okay. So dog chores are done. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna start another stream going. Just wanna see stuff. Okay, so let's just drop the to be continued. Everyone knows how to get to my fundraising page. And I'll turn off the scroll there. Okay. So webcam's not really animating there. Let's try it again. Still no activity. Okay, there we go. Alright, so Prepare to Die edition of Dark Souls. So I'm gonna start by playing this. Don't have any of this thing configured, so I have no idea how to hit the start button. Okay, something may have crashed, so yeah, okay, definitely having problems here. Okay, let's bring up the task manager. Okay. And one trick I couldn't actually get behind, all I can see on one screen is a Dark Souls screen, which must have crashed. And I was in the Windows desktop, but this was just covering everything so I couldn't see it. But I had to have a secondary monitor where I can monitor my broadcasts. But I couldn't bring up the task manager there. So there's a window hidden underneath that I couldn't click on. We're not sure if I'm clicking on it. And you can move a window with the combination of the keyboard and mouse. So I know I had Task Manager open because I bring up the press Control Delete and bring up the Task Manager, so it should be on. So when you're in a regular Windows window, if you press Alt Spacebar, it's as if you are right-clicking in the top corner of the top left corner of your window, and that brings up Move, Restore, Size, Minimize, Close. So if you press Alt Spacebar, move is underscored with M, so you can press M to move things around. Now if you just drag your mouse around, it's not going to move. But if you use your arrow keys, it will move. And it'll lock your mouse cursor to that arrow screen. So press Alt Space and then M, press any of the arrow keys, then drag your mouse over one side to the other, and then you'll find your window. Sometimes windows can get lost way off to the outside of your window. There's nowhere to click on, and then you can do that to bring it in. Or it's on your second monitor, your second monitor died, you can drag in a window over. The other way of doing it is if you know your Windows is on, if you like Alt-Tab to something, you can press just Windows, left arrow, right arrow, and that sort of can toggle a window to the dock to the left, dock to the right, and stuff like that. But I need to kill this Dark Souls process, and I'm going to restart it. Okay, so it'd be great if I can play this in full screen. Let's see. Dark Souls. Should be in one of my recent lists. So I can. Oh, I got all these other windows open. I need to close those. Okay. Okay, so looks like it's streaming all right, which is good. Just gonna turn off the BCCHF logo. Back into Dark Souls here. Okay. Right, so enter works. Just gonna check out my keys. WASD. Oh yeah, so this is my first time playing this game. Never played this game before. I loaded it up one time just to see how things are going, but I did not play this. Okay, so walk. You have to toggle with the control button to walk. I actually normally like shift, but we'll leave it as the default keys there. Unless there's something I really don't like. Okay. Switch right weapon, switch left weapon, switch item, switch magic. Okay, so that's all within the range of those WASD buttons. So that's good. Right weapon attack, H U. That's way over on that side. It's kind of strange. Left ship. Weapon action block and parry. This is really bizarre. Dash roll. Action gesture. One hand grip, two hand grip. Left alt. Okay. Open start menu. It's end, which is there. G is there. And finally, menu control. I wonder if this game is optimized for a mouse. I might need to hook up a gamepad. But let's just see. Oh yeah, I played for 6 minutes. So I didn't really. But I'll start from the beginning. Actually, was there a whole character creation thing? Yeah, now let's start from where I was at because I didn't really play much at all. I don't want to spend time customizing a character. Okay. I don't know what type of character I am. Usually I play like magic users. Yeah. Screen's a little dark. I'm gonna just turn up the gamma. Actually looks pretty good on the other screen over there. Let me just try turning up the monitor brightness here. I think I need a little bit more help. Interestingly, I do not know how to open up the menus. Oh, that my face? What's wrong with my face? Mouse sensitivity is a bit too high as well. Okay. I think the other issue is it's telling me to read message. Okay, what is read? I can't even get into the menu. That's problematic. Hey, F12 takes a screenshot. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay. Before I take any more screenshots, I'm gonna. Okay. All right. I'm just going on a web page here. Dark Soul Prepare to Die Edition Steam PC controls. Okay. Okay, Q is A. Interesting. All right, so if I want to read the message, go there, press Q. Oh, okay, and it's just telling me that my right bumper is attack, which is. Page up and page down. No? Well, I guess for me it's a left mouse button. Confirm is enter. Cancel is backspace. Menu stats page. Okay. Okay, configure game. Brightness. All right. Okay, I can see the flame, I can't see the dragon. Still can't see the dragon on my computer screen there. I see it in the Twitch stream. Okay. I can see it now, so I just turn it back down to there. Okay, so that is good. I'll just crank up the brightness slightly. I wanna slow down the mouse. But you're not sure of its camera speed. Right trigger, strong attack. Which is the letter H. So it's H. Okay. Do I loot? I don't know. Left stick, hold B and dash. B is the letter E. I don't know what's going on. I think. Think E is supposed to say B, but it doesn't really say. What's a space? Yeah, I changed that. B. Well, that must have been it. Oh, weird. Weird ragdoll physics. Think I'm dashing and losing. Yeah, okay. Space is dash. Control is to walk. We'll be more stealthy that way. Right stick, target, release. Do I need that? Okay, that's the letter O. Okay, it looks somewhat useful. Camera's really jerky. It's not smooth. Like, it's not interpolated. Like, each slight movement of the mouse ends up being really choppy. I'm not sure if it's the sensitivity needs to be multiplied or something. Let's try putting it down to zero. This still seems to be really choppy there. Okay. Dark Souls mouse fix. DSM fix. Mouse fix, Dark Soul. Nexus mods. Okay, let's. Just looking up a fix for Dark Souls. Okay, I think I might need to save this game. I didn't see a save game button. I'm just gonna quit. Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna run this little patch that I downloaded here.
His lordship is taking this well. Pendleton, I mean. I do worry about the poor man.
Thank you.
No rioting, no, at least.
Couldn't have been.
It's better that we're hidden here in one of the more desolated sections. With Campbell gone, I've been pressing my remaining contacts within the Abbey, talking to a loyal overseer I know here or there. We'll see how far that takes us. Quite a bloodbath at the Golden Cat. Well, at least it will strike some fear into those who oppose us.
Hello, Mr. Corvo. I'll be getting on with my work then.
Thank you.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. City for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right, we'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive, he's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous.
Testing? Okay. Sorry. I had my microphone muted. Not sure what you guys missed, but I was saying that I had a problem with the Dark Souls. I was saying that in Dark Souls, the mouse is not smooth. Like, you move slightly, it would be really jerky. So yeah, I messaged my cousin who wanted me to play that game, just to see if you had any tips on how to improve the settings on that.
What in the void is that? Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the regent, the curfew is now... No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Oops. I kind of forgot how to play this game. I decapitate his body, and I need to put it somewhere where they can't see. Just throw him over to... Oh shoot. Oh shoot. No, control is blocked. Oh, yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay, I need some practice here.
Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Deadly beating. Heavens dies.
Huh?
Someone out there! Down already. Heavens dies.
Okay, hold on. It's been a while. Okay, so what skills do I have?
I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo.
Okay, mission clues. What is the controls for quick save? F9 or F5, okay.
And visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Reload. And try that again. Okay. I need. Oh, come on. Oh, cut the alert off. Let's can't remember how to do all this. Okay, let's possess one of the rats. I think that might work better. There's one of them. How close do I have to be? Can't get within range. Left control, hold.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Oh.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Oh shoot. I held the wrong button.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Come on, it's gotta be to do it. Oh, yeah, that wasn't a good idea, was it?
and visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Let's try that again with some minimal casualties.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Oh shit.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens.
Oh dear.
No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Manipulator. I just want to look at that achievement. Let's see. Dishonored. Achievement list. Make others kill five of their own allies. Must have been accidentally friendly fire there. Oh, they seem to have lost interest in me. Oops. Okay, well, to load.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Huh? Ah, shoot.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Gotta bleed. figure out the controls a little better.
All citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
You should bathe. I can smell you from here.
Another night. Another patrol with you.
Huh? Someone help me! Yeah.
Impossible!
Got
for
you now!
Watch. Got you now!
Take that!
Just disappeared!
Assassin! Help! Eat metal! Here you are! You should bathe. I can smell you from here.
Blow off, huh?
The alarm!
It just hit off!
Can't stay hidden forever.
Lost him. Someone help me!
Interesting.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period.
Thank you. Right.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwell's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwell's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
You have left channel to Sensei 0N. Fluff Knight on Surf Warrior says, "You're still live. Good luck."
And say hi to all the Twitch users out there.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian
Oops.
Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during the curfew end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
guess that's it.
No foot traffic is allowed across Baldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Baldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
White rats. Weird.
Man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait.
But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll be fine. The smart man can come out any time.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going through his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul smelling of the blood. The royal physician crosses.
Thank you.
Okay.
The charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by and the
did I die? Oh, I did die. Whoops.
People aren't gonna do this because they haven't explained how.
It's really I can probably figure that out. What was I doing?
I know,
here?
But it's really concerned about it and
oh shoot.
Take it! Clear the line!
The Odyssey.
So you don't end up in a cell. What Alec did was the exact opposite of scouting. We saw the Ark pylons. They're still there.
Great. Yes, the pylons are still there. In case we want to go and get ourselves killed. Look. Alec out. Eventually, sure. He's the only one who can tell us about.
Bless you.
Can't say they didn't have it coming, the filth. I should cut them out entirely.
That's nice.
Thank you.
Okay, bad news, people. I slammed my finger in the closet and I injured it, but it is, I think it's okay for playing games. So I don't know who this guy is. I don't think it's anyone I need to kill. So I'll just leave him there. Remember that the truth is in the painting, so we should start. Whaling ship and then the slaughterhouse. So that's obviously a hidden secret area. The truth is in the paintings. Go back to mission clues. And let me read that letter again. Oh, did I already take it? Did I save it? I don't remember. Oh yeah, I did. Okay. Yeah, I wanted to figure out what the hell is wrong with this guy. B1 there. To 3 here. Don't see a number there. It is a 4 here. Sorry, what's our what? When is our trip? Oh, June 5th, I think, or to 22nd, something like that. Right after our miracle weekend. You have an email. Just search FCO or Rome in your emails and you should be able to find it. Seven. anchored whaling ship was a seven. Wait, crowded streets was a four. Anchored whaling ship was a seven. And then 3, 4, 7, 3. Whoops. 4, 7, and 3. Okay, let me look it up for you. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so we are flying out on June the 5th at 8 a.m. in the morning. And we come back into Vancouver on June 21st, arriving at 10 p.m. at night.
No.
Yeah. Are we, what, leaving? Leaving? No, no. Rome is afterwards, after the cruise. We're going straight to the cruise and then, what do you call it? And then Rome. Did you want to cancel the cruise? We can still do that. Oh. Okay, I am going to just quickly have lunch and then I will be back in about 15 minutes. So the stream is going to stop now and continue on in about 15 minutes. Thank you for watching and thank you for your support of BC Children's Hospital.